You call it a religion of terrorism and oppression, but I call it the most peaceful and beautiful religion.